Have you seen my dog Blue? She's looking for you too. Let's begin with the park. Everybody's looking for Blue's Clues. Come on in, come on in. It's Blue's Clues. Step by step, yes. Clue by clue, let's think it through. It's Blue's Clues and you.
Oh, hi. Come on in. Hey, Blue. Look who's here. It's our friend.
Bark, bark, bark.
Hey, wait a minute. Where's that sound coming from?
The phone.
Oh, it's the phone. Hello. Oh, hi. Hold on. Hey, Blue.
Bark?
Magenta wants to talk to you.
Bark, bark, bark.
Magenta is coming over today.
Bark, bark, bark.
Oh, right. Huh. Yes, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Hold on. Do you want to say hi to Magenta?
Hi, Magenta.
Bark, bark, bark.
She says hi. Okay, so, we'll see you soon. Great, bye.
Bark, 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 bark.
Magenta is coming over.
Bark, 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 bark.
Magenta's coming over. Magenta's coming over. Magenta's coming over. Magenta's coming over.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, you're right, Blue. We better get ready. So what do you want to do when Magenta comes over?
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, great idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue wants to do when Magenta comes over. We are going to play Blue's Clues, and Magenta is coming over. Okay, now remember, Blue's paw prints will be on the clues, Blue's Clues. Now, how do we clean up this paw print? We can't just leave this paw print here. Maybe, we can clean it up with a little help from our friend, Blue. Oh, that's one way to clean it up. Thank you, Blue.
Bark, bark, bark.
Okay, now, you know what we need to play Blue's Clues, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook. Right, I got my notebook, right here. You know, I can tell I'm going to need your help today. You will help me? You will? Great.
To play Blue's Clues, you gotta find a...
paw print!
Right, a paw print. Is that our first...
clue!
Yeah, a clue! And we put it in our...
notebook!
Put it in our notebook, cause they're Who's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print, cause that's the second clue. Put it in our notebook, cause they're Who's Clues,
Blue's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. Put it in our notebook, cause they're Who's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you wanna do.
Okay, so, are you ready? Great. Okay, Blue. Blue? Blue? Which way did Blue went? Oh, that way. Thanks. Okay, let's go.
A clue!
Oh, my glasses. Thanks. That's very nice of you guys to say.
No, a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
Behind you.
Behind you!
Behind me? Where is it?
It's on you!
Huh? On me? Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, I'm a clue. I'm your first clue. I can't believe this. I've always wanted to be a clue. You know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook. Right. Okay. Our first clue. Me. Leo. I'm a clue. First, let's draw my hair. The circle from my head. Circles and lines from my glasses. Eyes. Nose. And a mouth. My shirt. Arms and legs. A line from my shirt. And let's color in my shirt black. Look, it's me. Okay, so our first clue for today is me, Leo. So, Leo is our first clue. So what does Blue wants to do when Magenta comes over with me, Leo. Well, I think we need to find two more clues to figure it out.
No, salt.
Bark.
Come on.
Salt.
Hi, Mr. Salt, Mrs. Pepper, and Annie. What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Leo. We're just making snacks.
For when Magenta comes over.
Oh, great. But what kind of snack are you making?
We're making
race cars.
Yes, race cars made out of, get this, food.
One for Magenta, and one for Blue.
Can you help us?
Oh, sure thing.
Bark.
Will you help? Thanks. Then we can look for more Blue's clues. Of which, I am one.
Wow, oh my, that is exciting. Okay, so, I brought this carrot for my race car, it's the shortest.
And I want the opposite for my race car.
Okay, so, what's the opposite of shortest?
Longest.
Right, longest. So, which is the largest vegetable?
The celery.
Oh, right. There you go, Mr. Salt. The longest vegetable, celery.
Bark, bark, bark.
Thank you.
Shortest.
Longest.
All right, so what's next?
Okay, so next, I want these circles crackers for my race car. They're the biggest circles.
Well, then I want the opposite for my raw sugar.
Okay, so what's the opposite of biggest?
Smallest.
Oh, exactly, smallest, so. Which are the smallest sized circles?
The peas.
Right, the peas are the smallest circles. Here you go, Miss Pepper, the smallest sized circles, peas.
Thank you.
Ah, you're welcome.
Biggest.
Smallest.
Okay, so what's next?
I brought this broccoli for my raw sugar. It's the bumpiest.
Then I want the opposite for my race car.
Okay, so we need the opposite of bumpiest. Now what's the opposite of bumpiest?
Smoothest.
Smoothest, that's right. So, which is the smoothest?
Mushroom.
Oh, the mushroom, right. There you go, Mr. Salt. The smoothest vegetable is a mushroom.
Thanks.
Bumpiest.
Smoothest. Voila, for Magenta.
Voila, for Blue.
Thank you for helping us.
You're welcome. Come on, let's be race car drivers.
Vroom, vroom.
A clue, a clue!
Backing up, beep, beep, beep. Do you see another clue? Where?
Right there!
I don't see anything. Where is it?
Behind you.
Behind you!
Huh, behind me? Oh, the clue is on this,
Smile!
Oh, smile. Okay, jeez. Oh, you mean smile is our second clue. Now, we need our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, our second clue is a smile. So, let's draw a big circle like this. Two eyes, and a curve here. And there, a big smile. Okay, so our first clue was me, Leo. Now our second clue is a smile. So, Leo, smile. Wait a minute, do you think Blue wants me to smile? Is that it? Did I just figure out Blue's clues already? Nah, I smile all the time. I think we need to find our last and third Blue's clue.
Ready or not, here we come.
Hey, that sounds like my friends, June, Shovel, and Pio. Hey guys, what are you doing?
Oh, hey Leo, we're playing hide and seek with our friends.
But we need some help.
Will you help us find our friends?
Well, of course, will you help me? You will? Great. Then, we can go look for more Blue's clues. Of which, I am one.
Really?
Okay, so where should we find first?
Well, we think the duck went that way.
Oh, look, footprints.
But which ones are the ducks? Can you help us? Which one are the ducks' footprints?
That one.
Oh, that one. Nice job. Come on.
Huh? The footprints stopped here.
But where's Duck? Duck, we found you.
Oh, well, hello there, Mr. Duck. Good hiding. And good seeking.
We still haven't found our snail friend.
Will you help us find her?
Yeah, let's go find Snail. Look, more prints.
Which prints lead us to the snail?
That one!
Oh, that one? Well, let's see.
But, where's Snail?
Right there!
Snail, we find you. There you are.
Wow, good hiding place, little snail. And thanks for your help.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, right, Blue. We still have to look for our last clue. It's almost time for Magenta comes over. Bye, guys.
Bye, Leo. Thanks for your help.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Hey, the mail is here. Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail. Mail.
Hey, Leo, old buddy, here's your letter. Hey, something's different about you. What is it?
Oh, well, I wasn't gonna say anything. But since you asked, I'm a clue. Yep, you are looking at a clue, me.
Wow, very impressive. Anyways, here's your letter.
Thank you, Mailbox.
You're welcome.
We just got a letter. 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 Wonder who's it from? Hey, look, it's a letter from our friends.
Hi, Leo.
We're having a play date.
I like to mime with blocks.
I like to have snacks with my friend.
I like to have snack with my friends too.
We even love to dress up, and sometimes, even putting on a little show. I'm Ringmaster.
And I'm a Dr. Clown.
Let's go.
That was great. Bye, Leo.
Bye. Man, I sure can't wait for our friend to come over, and that is Magenta. And guess what? It's almost time. But we still need to find our last Blue's clue.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Hey. The mail is...
Hey, Leo, old pal.
Huh, mailbox? What are you doing here?
Well, I had a package for you.
Wait, what? But I thought you gave me the letter, but you have a package too?
Yep, I'll give it to you.
Oh, well, thank you, mailbox, again. A package? What's in the package? What kind of stuff do you get in a package? Well, let's open it and find out. Hey look, it's the camera. Let me test this out.
A clue, a clue!
Nope, all I see it's you.
No, it's a clue!
Oh, you see our last clue? Where? Where's the clue?
Right there!
Oh, look, there it is. The last clue is on this camera. You know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook,
right. Okay, our third clue is this camera. Let's start with a curvy line on top, a line down here, and here, a little rectangle, a big and small circle, and a long line like this, there, a camera. Okay, a camera is our third clue. Hey, we have all three clues. You know what this means, we're ready for our
thinking chair!
Right, our thinking chair, come on. Oh, we're already in our thinking chair.
Bark, 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 bark.
Well, now that we're all already on our thinking chair, let's think. So, we need to figure out what Blue wants to do when Magenta comes over, and our Blue's clues are, me, Leo, a smile, and a camera. So, what does Blue want to do when Magenta to come over, with me, a smile, and a camera? What do you think? Well, do you think Blue wants me to make the camera smile?
No!
Bark, bark, bark.
No? Okay, because you can't make cameras smile, they're objects. Well, what could Blue want to do with me, Leo, the camera, and a smile?
Taking a picture.
Taking a picture? Oh, take a picture. Cameras can take pictures too, right? Yes, that's it. I'll take a picture of Blue and Magenta with the camera, and say smile.
Bark, bark, bark.
We just figure out Blue's clues.
We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues. We just figured out Blue's clues.
And Magenta's here.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh, hey Magenta. Okay, it is picture time.
Bark, bark, bark.
Oh, and you guys, can you help me take a picture? Great, thanks. Okay, so, just hold on to the camera like that, Prefect. Okay, you two, stand together.
Hey guys, we heard you guys are taking a picture with Magenta.
Can we join in too?
Sure guys, come right in.
Hey, don't forget about us.
Hey, it's Annie, Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper, alright. Okay everyone, now we are totally ready for this picture. Now everyone, smile. Alright ready guys, take the picture. Alright. You guys are the best. Hey, thanks, this looks very good. Hey Annie, can you take a picture of us?
Sure Leo. Okay everybody. Are you ready, smile? Got it.
Thanks Annie. Thank you so much for your help today. Now it's time for So Long. But we'll sing one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You're sure smart. You know with me, and our dog Blue, we can do anything that we want to do. Bye guys. We'll see you guys soon. See ya.